Welcome, everyone. Welcome to the chaos. I hope everybody's gotten their shots because today may be infectious. We are going to celebrate National Virus Appreciation Day. I don't know. I guess it's a thing. But we have a lot of fun things in store today. Thank you for joining us. Hi, Vampy.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm hoping this is working because he had to refresh again for it to show that it was live. So if you would, just drop down in the chat and tell them that if they want, they have to refresh.
Okay.
Maybe.
Yeah, it's working on my screen.
For some reason, it wasn't showing that it went live for him.
So, we have so much fun to do today. I'm totally excited.
I know, I am too. It was a pain in the ass to find games.
I know. Oh, and I so totally dropped the ball, because I'm like, oh, this would be really cool, and then I got distracted.
Yeah, it happens.
Sorry. Yeah, and TeamViewer not appreciating our choices.
I know.
They do not respect us. Makes me sad.
I know. Anyways, so
we can play with the carousel.
As we see, the carousel's back. Yay!
Too much fun.
I am trying to get Twitch chat up on my freaking iPad. It's not working. That way I can see what people are saying.
Well, my screen says they're live. However, it does not say anybody is here.
Oh. Twitch.
Woohoo! Okay.
Did we get it?
Okay. Woo! So worried. Wow, technical difficulties 2 weeks in a row.
Woohoo!
Yay! We're one of them! One of us!
Yeah, no, no kidding. So should we spin the wheel and get started?
I think we should. And hope that it's not my choice.
I know, because your choice didn't work.
I know. Are you... Oh, good. Okay, what's this?
The bunker bill.
Oh, for a
bill.
Second, I saw it right up on top, and I'm like, oh my god, no. Oh, good. I'm so glad that is not where the arrow is. So, I legitimately froze for a second going, oh my god, no.
So, bunker build, we decided we are going to build a bunker to survive our own little viral apocalypse. That we all know one day is coming.
Oh, you better believe it. We gotta stock up on Twinkies. Do they still have a really good shelf life?
I believe so.
I mean, they didn't change it when they took it off market and then brought it back.
Nah.
Right? Okay.
I'm sure they'll still survive.
Oh, although I'm not really a big fan of them.
I like Twinkies. Occasionally. Yeah.
I think it brings back really bad childhood memories. That's pretty much what we had in our sack lunches. A warm bologna sandwich and a Twinkie. Bologna's not good warm.
Ew.
Like sitting in a bag for a couple hours.
I can't stand bologna anyways.
I would always trade out. We'd always have, you know, you'd have a juice box, a bologna sandwich, a bag of chips, and a Twinkie. That, which is totally now, because of all the health regulations, I highly doubt you could go and do that anymore. But The Sims 4 have like a zombie. No, we already went over that, right? There's no zombies, nor fairies, nor.
I don't think so. Not yet.
Type things.
Not anymore. Not since Sims 3. And if I was smarter, I probably would have pulled up the Sims 3, and we could have played that.
Well, hindsight, 2020. Woohoo! Well, how are we going to build this bunker?
Well, they did do a nice thing and bring back the basement tools.
Yay!
Give me 1 second, because
okay.
I cannot remember my password for Twitch.
Uh-oh.
And I would like to talk to all the lovely people.
Oh, just trying to remember. Come on, Rex. Hey, Lyser, we are totally professional.
Yeah, I know. We're just awesome like that.
Exactly. Hi, Lyser.
God damn it.
You had said hi. So. We are going to build a bunker so that we can survive the zombie apocalypse. That is
indeed
going to happen. You know it will. It is kind of funny. Here, I'll give you a real life story. There was an incident because I ride the school bus with some of the kids to go to the school. And one of them was having a major minor meltdown on the bus before we got there. So we were keeping all the kids off the bus. And the one of the kids was like, "Is everything okay? I have to go in and see if he's turning into a zombie." "No, he's not turning into a zombie. Just relax. Stay back." "But he could be turning into a zombie." "Well, I'm sure he could be, but it's not happening today." So
okay, Twitch hates me.
So that kind of just tied all in. I know, for some reason, when I got my new phone, I tried to log in on the Twitch app on my phone, and it won't let me.
That's weird.
I have no idea what the password is. It doesn't give me the option to log in via Facebook. So I have no idea. It doesn't even give you the option to say, reset my password.
Do.
Okay, so we're building a basement.
We are, if I can remember how to. It's been so long. Bunk. No, go away.
Basement! No, that's a pool. Get a pool! We'll put a lid on it. If you just put like a big sheet of cardboard over it, maybe they won't see you. They won't walk into it, will they? They probably would, wouldn't they?
Ta-da. Basement!
Yay!
Oh, you can have multiple layers of a basement.
Oh, shut up. Wow, I would totally... You'd have your living quarters on the bottom, and then you'd have a second floor with random stuff for them to impale themselves upon.
Oh, you can build everything underground. That's going to be...
Oh. That's what I always figured, too, for my for random daydreaming of a house. Have this little tiny little shack up top that looks like maybe a one-room house, but have the whole house being subterranean. And have it underground, so when you're looking at it from the outside, you're like, well, that looks like a little craptastic house. I'm not going to go in there, but if you go in, it'd be all like state-of-the-art craziness. So should I be all redoing? Shall I be your secretary and telling you all the amazing things that are being said in chat?
If you wish.
Well, whatever will make you have fun, I'll say.
Right, we
well,
need
bio
like a
said everyone always denies patient zero exists, but he or she has to exist sometime. I think that's reverting to my child on the bus turning into a zombie. And then me. But then Dennis admitted it was probably her. He will be patient zero. That's how those two look. Everything has to start somewhere. And it might be from a rabid squirrel. Think about it. They could be plotting their destruction right now, because if you look out the window, I bet you there's one staring at your house right now. Paranoia going. I think there are ones in the tree outside.
What?
You command the squirrel.
Grr, why isn't this working?
It's a secret basement. What is that? I don't know why I can never remember the name of that hotel. It was like a 5-star hotel, but it had this amazing bunker underneath. I'm completely amazed by it.
I don't know that one.
It was the coolest thing about that. It was like made for, does anybody know it? I think it was back in the 50s. It finally came out in the 70s, and it was like a government bunker where like the whole entire Senate and the House of Representatives and whatever could live there in case the bomb was dropped. And they had this whole, not really CGI because it was way back then, but they had it all painted to look like the skyline, like the news conference room was painted to look like the president, when he made a speech, was going to be talking in front of this thing to make it look like, hey, the Capitol's still standing, everything's perfect, we're just going to deceive you and tell you that the world is wonderful and it's not that big a deal that it's all exploding into flames and everybody's dying. There you go, Greenbrier. Ernest got it. Ding, ding. I totally want to see that place. Because it still exists. I don't know if they let you go downstairs, but the hotel upstairs exists. I just so want to see it. Exactly. There's like a super rich 5-star hotel thing that you weren't supposed to know had this amazing bunker underneath it that was supposed to withstand so much, you know, atomic bomb detonations.
And we have a bookcase door.
Oh my god, too fun! Too fun, too fun, too fun! I didn't even know that existed. That is amazing.
And since Ooh. We gotta pretend to make it look like a storage shed.
Oh my god.
That won't fit.
That is great. Where's the lawnmower? We need to have a lawnmower. Come on!
Oh, that's big. That's actually
what about old Christmas decorations? You got any Christmas decorations? Just trying to take over your world here. Go here.
Random chairs and.
What am I doing? I don't think I'm doing anything. I'm feeling slightly disheartened. In this endeavor to take over things. What is that? You have a secret password door?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
Oop, shit.
Is that me? actually see that I'm doing here.
Hmm?
I'm babbling. I'm wondering if I can do anything at all here. Flipping up the trees, sorry.
I was gonna let you build, whatever.
Cause I'm like, I'm not thinking I can control anything, what's going on? I didn't do it.
Huh?
I said I didn't do it. It looked like there was a big white thing on the front of the house. Like the inside paneling. That also looks like a military pot. What? The roof looks sideways. Come on.
Oh. There you go.
The crazy old man who sits in the... I just have to have my bunker.
And since last week I built Wayne Manor, you get to play in here. I built you a bunker.
Yay! How many floors are we having?
We have two so far.
Right. Are they both going to be functional, or is it entirely...
It's entirely up to you.
Okay. This will be my world. Oh, let's see. Zombies will get confused at the bookcase, so it might take a while to get down here.
Hopefully. And hopefully they can't get through the door.
Oh, where do I start? Where do I start? Oh my god!
At the beginning!
Let's start at the very beginning. I don't want to put the floor down yet. Okay, let's get a wall here. I want to block off the stairway. Now, in this one, is there a, there's not happiness points per room, is there? I mean, I suppose it doesn't really matter in the scenario. But do you know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Like, if the room is ugly?
Yes, they do have a, nicely decorated modification.
Okay. Planning on confusing the zombies. Well, maybe they won't get into my lair. You remember in, what is that, The Walking Dead, when they had that one, when they set up all the spikes on the side of the road to go and have them just randomly walk into? Did you ever watch the show?
No.
Okay. Yeah, it was the most interesting thing I'd ever seen. I'm like, yeah, why don't you ever see people doing that? Just barricading the streets. Because the zombies always seem to walk in a straight line. So why wouldn't you? Oh, really confuse them. Which door do I go into? Do I go into the men's room or the ladies' room? There's two doors. Okay, yeah, I know they don't think. I'm just being silly. Hidden bookcase door. Door. Is that... Interesting. Okay, I don't have the... Yeah. This is my world. How do I get rid of that door? I'm just gonna have it headed forward. Accidentally. Yay. This is all me decorating the world. I got this whole random layer of crap. Oh look, it's an apartment though. I can have my own little hot house. Oh, this is really sad. Come on, you can go a little quicker. It'll be cool. I always think, hey, you should start at the floor because that makes sense. But it actually kind of doesn't.
Mm-hmm.
It makes a little bit more sense to start at the walls.
Would you like to know where I would start?
Where would you start?
I would put lights in so you can see what you're doing.
That would make sense. Wow. I am super smart.
The lights are in the decorating part.
Okay. Yeah. Decorating. Is this decorating? Oh, yeah.
And go to the light.
Those are so fun! I totally like those. I got distracted.
Those came with the fact that I bought like every stupid Sims 3 game there was.
Okay. I know, I was just putting up my barricades.
Would you like to see another secret?
What would be the other secret? Mostly, I just go and well then.
Now, why is
something longer?
Could you please stop moving my mouse?
I'm pretty sure this is supposed to be mine.
I am trying to help you.
Oh, I don't do well with help, I guess.
Why is that command failing?
Because you are not very commanding.
I am not, apparently.
Don't forget the incinerator for burning clothes you worn on the way
in. Oh, here's what I was looking for.
Followed by showers to wash out the fallout radiation.
You have these special lights here?
We're planning for a zombie apocalypse. I'm not sure, is that what we're going to have, radiation from them? That's weird.
You have these special lights here that add extra illumination when you build. You can't see them in live mode, but they add light. Instead of having like 50 bazillion hanging lights.
They're like the high-powered LED bulbs.
Type thing. Okay.
Is this on the floor?
Yes.
Do zombies get confused by lights on the floor?
I think you'd just sort of be drawing them a landing strip so they'd know exactly where to go.
Pretty nice. Oh wow, I probably should have paid attention to where you just showed me that, where the little thingies was. I am not a good student, apparently. Okay, let me stick to one corner of this world. I love Sims 3 when you can just yank on the thing and move it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I don't know what happened there. Okay, I'm gonna be right here. Focus in on that area. Go! Emma, you go... This is Inept Building 101. Do not be like me, because you will never get your house built. Okay, I'm making my own self-sustaining little area here. Because what I always do is, I always put in, lights are always the last option.
Well, it helps if you can see what you're doing.
I can't even get to the room that I'm doing. I'm not sure why you get the place in the basement. Like, the sub-sub basement. You're like, hey, let's put Velvet on the first floor so when the zombies come down, they can deal with her crazy ass. And then...
Well, yeah.
And I get to be cannon fodder.
Yeah. Why are you recording?
Oh, I wasn't meaning to. I just wanted to move the camera.
We're already recording. I don't need it extra recorded.
Because this will be the most amazing video ever. Ever. Oh my god, I seriously cannot move this thing. Oh, please. No, no, that's not moving the camera. Oh god. Okay, get rid of this craziness.
Okay. What are you doing?
I have no idea. I'm building an apartment to- Oh shit, what happened? I didn't do that, you're doing that. I didn't do it.
There you go.
Oh, thanks. You're the best.
Also, everybody knows I'm gonna be having a speed build, videos on YouTube. I promise they will go smoother than this.
Hey!
Hey, but...
I am an amazing designer!
Look at it this way, Velvet. All you gotta do is do exactly what I do and speed it up to 16 instead of 8, and it would look like you made no problems. You were going right along.
Oh, see? I am a great builder. Okay, I think that's the bathroom. I'm making my little apartment here. Why is that looking an outside door? Do I only want an outside door here? Are there inside doors? They always look like outside. I guess I don't pay attention to what they look like. My house. If I have extra doors, will the zombies get confused? They'll just kind of rummage their way through, won't they? Okay. Floors. That was my bathroom. Why did I get that in the bathroom? I'm gonna have the most amazing kitchen just because I can. I would like to sustain life in my little world. Okay, that's the weirdest place to have a bathroom, isn't it? Maybe that's the kitchen. Perfect. Oh, it can only carpet one room at a time. As soon as it hits a wall, it's like, no, we can't carpet that. Move over. Move over. Oh my gosh, why is it rotating? Thank you. When you know, because I know I didn't do it. Cameras are hard. Okay. So that's the kitchen, that's the bedroom, that's an entertainment room so that I don't go crazy while sitting in there. Do you have an elevator? Because that would be great.
Do you have a middle mouse button?
Yes.
Hold the middle mouse button and you can rotate.
Am I doing this?
Yes.
Wow, that's... Okay.
Now move up. Hold the middle mouse button and move it up.
Okay, I got stuck. I have a door stuck in my hand. I'm gonna put doors all over this freaking world. Hold on.
Doors that just open out into dirt.
Exactly. That'll be confusing, right?
This is gonna be the freaking Winchester house.
Oh my god, that would be amazing too. That's on my list of places to visit. Beyond belief. I have to go there. Look, it'll be fancy. What fancy stuff? Oh, that's ugly. Oh, you need bright colors if you're underground. You might get depressed. Oh, thanks. What's that one? Okay, this is just easy. Oh, doors that go to nowhere. Okay. Open button.
What are you doing?
Rotating. I'm learning to rotate.
And if you
is
move
this,
it
like, totally frustrating you?
If you move the mouse up and down while you hold the middle mouse, it'll tilt it. So that you can adjust your angles.
You can so totally tell that I'm super skilled. Hold the button down and move up and down.
Yep. Yeah,
okay,
see?
Up and down.
Up and down, not round and round.
And down.
Like this.
Okay, I am not... I'm stuck in a wall! Wow! I promise that the building will go so much smoother when I'm not the one in control. Okay, slow and steady wins the race, because this I can figure out. Look, you can push this little button here. And it spins! Oh my god, not there! Get out of there! Is it stuck there?
Is what stuck?
Is the pink in the bedroom? Because I didn't want the pink in the bedroom.
I don't know where the pink is.
Okay.
Yes, it appears to be in the bedroom.
I didn't drop the thingy. I never clicked it. Oh, wait, look at that. The whole room's gone.
You know you can hold shift and it'll do the whole room, right?
No, I had no idea. You learn something new every day. That's weird. Okay. Hold shift. Oh my god, look how nice that is. Oh my god. This better not be the male side. I'm gonna be mad. That's my entertainment room. Oh no, that's not what I wanted, that's the floor. Go down! Okay. Okay, I got wallpaper stuck in my hand. Oh, not that. Hold on the other button. Did you do that?
I did not do that.
I did something that worked out right! Yay! I'm so totally excited now! Something worked! I can't believe it! Uh-oh, not you. Don't do that. Okay. This is my game room. Do I have a budget? I don't have a budget, right?
You do not have a budget.
Okay, so I can decorate my house any way I so choose fit. Wow. Is that English? So I got carpeting, I got everything. My house is gonna be $1 million. Not a kid's room. I want an entertainment room.
I don't know. This whole thing's been an entertainment room to me.
What exactly are you thinking, you crazy man? You're not making sense about... Hey, where's the living room? That's where I probably want to be. I can have a fireplace. That'd be great. Can I mount it on the wall? Is it on the wall? I don't think it's on the wall. All the luxuries of home. Just me. And my random zombie friends who are going to come in and eat me because you let me be on the top floor.
Of course. I'm not stupid.
You could have thought about somebody else, though.
We'll put Lysurg up there. We'll make a third floor.
Well, Lysurg can stay in the guy's side. I'll let him stay there. Let's see. A nice pinky bed. Ooh. That's a comfy bed. I could be princess.
No, we'll just put Lysurg up in the shelter up there.
Oh, he gets to be on the military cot upstairs. Welcome. My fancy house. I should totally put in windows. My subterranean village. Oh, we have a window.
Oh, you're driving me crazy, Velvet.
Why?
Because you're not looking at the room that you're decorating.
I was looking at the room I was decorating. Look, I put a mirror up right there. It's beautiful. It's exactly across from the dressing thingy. Whatever that thing's called. But now, during the zombie apocalypse, do I really need to know what time it is?
No.
I just wanna continue humanity, so I'll just pretend that it still exists.
That humanity still exists?
Yeah, that, what's the word then? That's not the word. That civilization still exists.
Oh, we're being civilized now?
I don't like where that TV is. I am gonna be- I have a princess head. There's nothing more civilized than being a princess. While you're hiding from the zombies in your little hidey hole.
I love the, color schemes you got going on here. They flow together really well.
They're all separate identities. All separate identities. It's all supposed to be separate. Maybe if I have random weirdness.
Okay.
I'm all about confusing the zombies. No?
I'm gonna leave it.
Random plans just to make it feel like life isn't over. This will be my happy place. I can't put that on the dresser. Okay. Ooh, is there stuff I can put on the dresser? Where's decorations? A picture of a random family? Because if I could have a random family up there, it'd be great. This is what your family used to look like until they died and ate your brains. Then. Oh, one too much. Oh, now we're on the wrong side. Oh my god.
Do you want me to turn move objects on so you can put it wherever you want?
What am I doing? I want this TV not at the floor. Move up. Wow. That is not good for your eyesight. That's too close. I have the most amazing princess bed. I was looking for a family photo, wasn't I?
Mm-hmm.
ADD is fun. Hey, that's me. When I take my niece out shopping. It goes.
B says, me with colorblind issues believe those colors... Oh, we with colorblind issues believe those colors flow really well. No worries, Velvet.
Hey, thanks! You're the best! That's not even a full-length mirror. I'm sort of sad now.
So get a full-length mirror.
I thought it was. I'm looking for my photo. I want a randomly photo. Ooh, that could be my family.
Well, you were a princess, so Elizabethan looking...
Uh-oh, wrong way. Okay, go back the other way. I was hoping to get a framed photo to go stick right.
Why not the one up and to the right?
I'm gonna put that right there. And then what I want to do... I need a mirror.
That's not a full-length mirror.
Dad says princess, though, so I thought I'd look at it. I saw princess. Apparently, I don't see it anymore. I could make it a porthole. I wanted to get a big mirror to put on the back of my,
I don't want to know about your big mirrors anywhere.
Well, no, because then I have to, you know, because if you have the mirror here... Oh, shoot, it's not... Oh, you don't work. That's a bathroom.
Yes, Sam, we will return to Wayne Manor at some point. We will either do it here live on the stream, or it will be my next series in the Let's Build thing that I'm doing.
Wayne Manor was awesome.
Once I get done with the new and improved RCM house, I may move back to that, unless Velvet decides she wants to decorate it on here. Either that, or we could do it and
have her
invite her
in.
Oh my god, Velvet, here, 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 here. There.
But that's ugly!
It's a full-length wall mirror.
But it's not got no... It's just a mirror. It's got no etching. It's got no nothing.
Here.
Well, not there. I need it over there so I can see my butt.
You're killing me, woman.
I was trying to be...
There.
So then I could dress and I could see how I look in the front and then at the back at the same time. You have to look good for the zombie apocalypse! I wanna do the bathroom now. How am I gonna move to the bathroom?
You're the weirdest person I know that puts the bathroom across the hall, but puts the entertainment room right next to her.
It's all about priorities, come on! That's not weird at all! Totally not weird. You see where my priorities are. I wake up, and then I go, oh, I need a computer. What the hell? I'm gonna watch TV. No, don't remove the floor. Oh my god. Okay. Focus on you, go! Okay, that's it. It doesn't listen to my voice commands. Uh-oh, I'm spinning. Didn't want to spin. Okay, I'll stop for a second. That's... Okay. We go overhead.
There you go.
Yes! I did something!
You did a thing!
Yay! Okay, I need a toilet. I need a princess kind of toilet. Possibly a chamber pot. Oh, what? Dude.
Oh, By the way, your period and comma will rotate objects, if that makes it easier for you.
It'll rotate the house too.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Safety area rug. You need to be safe? Where's my princess rug? No rug.
Well, purple is a royal color.
Yeah, but it doesn't go with the creamy color of the house or the room. If I'm barefoot and I get out of bed, I don't want to touch that, even though I understand it's carpeting. So.
Yeah, I was going to say, isn't your room carpeted?
Never mind. I'll put the carpeting here. On the tile. Not up to the floor. Oh, move! I command you! Oh, no, that's weird. It's already carpeted. You're right! I'm just adding decorations. What I wanted to do is I wanted to put a rug in between here. And I failed. I got sidetracked. Ew, look at that. Oh, it's a caress carpet. Oh, the painting has it. Here! I'm giving the zombies hospitality.
I see that. Lights in the floor, nice little runway.
I love that we have running water underground. Feel good about the apocalypse. It really does. I need a laundry room. I'm gonna have towels. I need to have laundry.
I don't think they've put washing machines in this one yet.
That's it. That's completely ruined my whole entire theme.
Actually, it wasn't such a bad thing, because once you put them in The Sims 3, it was a pain in the butt.
Okay, I'm checking. But the walls are up. How do I get the walls down?
Huh?
I said, how do I get the walls down? Oh, hi. Ew! Look at that, the mirror's off! I gotta go back to. Okay, now I gotta learn how to move. Oh, I'm rotating. Okay, I learned how to rotate, but I can't move. How do I move to the other room?
Ah!
That's not what I wanted.
Not that button.
Oh, how do I get out of that button? And the roof is still sideways.
The roof is not sideways.
It looked like it. I promise you, it looked like it. See, look. It looks sideways. Oh my god, now it's sideways.
Oh. There. Better?
Okay, all is well in my world. Yay. Lysak, there's your home. I want to get to the bathroom. Bathroom, go! Look at that. It's amazing. Oh shit, my sink isn't anywhere near the wall.
Just the sink floating out in the middle of nowhere.
Oh no! So now I truly have every faith in the world that I will totally win in a competition between me and you and building.
Sure, Velvet. Absolutely.
Is there toilet paper?
Yes.
Oh, found it! Toilet paper. Wait, not on the floor. That's a weird place to put it. Toilet paper. I need a waste paper basket too. Did I put the towels up?
So who's up for that? Who wants to see a build challenge between Velvet and I? Remember, Wayne Manor was mine. This is hers.
You know what? Because they haven't seen you decorate Wayne Manor yet. That's what it is. Hey, I didn't even pick the walls for this yet. What the hell? What am I thinking? Don't answer.
You were too worried about your princess bed.
I got my princess bed. I am totally excited about it. Bathroom, you have to have piling. See, that's beauty. Okay.
That's a special color there.
Well, what the hell? I have purple floor, don't I? Whoops. We'll go for the nature's glow.
I don't know, since I can't see what color anything is.
Why can't you?
Because there's no light! No lights.
There shall be lights!
Oh my god, there's a panda bear lamp! I have never seen that!
You have lights? How can you do a damn thing in this house if there's no lights to have? Oh, it's not purple! I'm slightly disappointed. If I need... I want a wall light or something. We'd have a disco in here. If they change colors...
That's a little strange, pointed right at your shower.
I have to make money somehow! No.
It's a zombie apocalypse. Money doesn't matter.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure.
When the apocalypse is over and I have like massive stacks of cash hidden in my princess bed mattress, you'll be coming to me.
No, I'll probably be looking for nuts and bolts and shit I can build stuff with.
I want something that goes on the wall. Probably shouldn't be in the overhead ceiling lamps then, huh? Mm. Oh my god. Ooh, naked truth.
Always important to see that toilet roll.
I need to know where my toilet paper is. It's a priority for me.
I wasn't disagreeing. I was serious.
Okay. I thought you were mocking me and my life choices again. Don't mock my life choices.
It's very important to see where that toilet roll is.
Life choices. There's no wall.
Move that to the bedroom and don't forget the disco ball, says Sam. Those spotlights. Oh. Actually, it was pretty amazing in Sims 3 once they came out with the one where you could be a musician. You could have all these funny light shows and stuff going on. That was quite entertaining.
Oh, wow, that's pretty. Medicine.
That's important. We need band-aids.
I'm pretty much thinking that, you know, if I get injured, I'm just gonna lay in the bed and whine. This wall is empty.
You do notice that you have a women's restroom sign.
Door? Where? Oh, my doors? Yes! Did you miss that?
Yeah, I missed that.
Because I originally had the men and the women down at the bottom of the stairs, and I said, I'm going to confuse the zombies. They won't know which door to go through. And then I stopped against it. So, hey, at least I'm decorating my room pretty princess colors. Maybe they won't want to come in now, because they'll think it's a restroom. They're like a sinking ship or something, because that would be amazing to have in the bathroom. I can memory. Let me take close. Oh, there's my bathroom. Found it. Found it. The wall was empty. It was sad. I don't have that in my living room. Although, doesn't matter. It doesn't do anything. It doesn't get my own club music going on. Did I get towels? This is my bunker of excellence. Oh, I forgot which room I was looking at. Pick it up. That's
do you want to put it in the shower?
I kind of did want to put it in the shower for a second, because...
Here, hang on.
Why would you have a shower caddy outside of the shower?
There you go. Now you can put it in the shower.
I could pick it up. Oh, shit. I think I just dropped laundry somewhere.
No, you didn't.
Okay, good. Put the shower caddy in the actual shower. Yay! You're amazing. Towels. In case I have visitors. Okay, I need another medicine chest because I'm feeling like I might set the house on fire.
No, because your freaking neighbors come over and put it out.
My neighbors were amazing. I totally appreciate that old woman, whatever her name was.
I hope she's the first one to get eaten by a zombie.
Dining room, I need to get my table and chairs. You know what? You've been mocking my house. I'm not sure I'm going to invite you over. Do that official. Oh, that's funny. I'm on a big table. Inviting a lot of people over. From an amazing woohoo! The apocalypse party. A lot of people equals four. I have little faith that there's going to be a lot of people after the apocalypse. I'm feeling the need that I'm going to need some alcohol. Okay. Oh, I kind of need my shirt again. That was a good movie. I don't like that those are green.
Gotta have a bar. Gotta have a bar. Yeah. Though, I'm gonna say... Probably want to move it away from the wall so that it can actually be used.
Oh my god, it's moving! Well, that's why I was like, well, it says I couldn't have it there.
Well, yeah, because I got move objects on.
Oh, gotcha.
So you can put it anywhere. There you go.
I did not see the back thing. I just saw that it said it was green, and I'm like, hey, it fits there. I don't like that. I need to buy me. I'm gonna put the same over here because it's beautiful. Come here. I'm gonna get come away from home. Wait, this is my home. What are you doing?
Stay here.
I'm not fit anymore.
Okay, can you get
okay, I need a kitchen. So, something that won't catch fire underground. Oh, look, it's London's choice. Oh, good enough for London. Has to be good enough for me. this was the side before. That kind of matches the bar. No! Stand down! Get rid of that! Okay. Where am I heading there? Did you do that?
I don't know what you're doing.
I'm trying to get this out of my hand.
There you go.
Because they're uneven. And I can't have it being uneven. OCD is not. There we go.
Need some help?
Yes, it's stuck on my cursor. Ah,
ah, stop. There.
I didn't do it. Thank you.
Welcome.
Oven. This is not an oven.
This is a refrigerator.
I'm a good cook. I put things in here to keep them cold. That's what an oven is for. All the M&M's are home. We'll have coffee so we can be awake. The zombies come to eat ahead. And some, where's a poster? I want a poster. How am I supposed to have poster strudel without a poster? Ooh, look at that. No. A microwave. Microwave right next to the oven. I mean, what's that? Pub again?
The oven? The refrigerator?
The refrigerator! Exactly. I'm feeling like we've spent way too much time watching my insanity build out. Another one fit right there? I'm feeling like the floor will be cold though. I need a rug. Give me decoration. Yay,
you found rugs.
I found rugs. Oh, I need a safety rug. That's what I need above all. To set the place on fire. I mean, so that I don't slip and fall. Happiness, let's see. Oh, totally need that. That's cute. Yay, fucking cool. And the cow.
And the cow. Gotta have the cow. Did you ever put a computer in your entertainment room?
Not yet.
Okay, now your house is starting to look a bit like my grandma's.
You're saying that like it's a bad thing. Oh, I think it's even more.
Lysark said you need a sink.
Oh, I do need a sink! Lysark, you make it to have a room in my house! Because otherwise I'll be washing dishes in the toilet. Then you won't want to come over. Here I was thinking, hey, I have to get the window so I can pretend that there's one there. That's too close to the oven. Ew, I don't like it. Let's see. of this. I don't know why I put a bookshelf there, just because it's fancy. Oh, because I have a problem with collecting. I don't have a problem with reading books. I have a problem with collecting. I never read them. I just collect them. The kitchen is the most important part of my house. My amazing landing strip to say, zombies, come. Oh, we can't even get over here. I took away the door. Where's my computer? Oh, look, there's my stuff. Oh, what the hell?
That's for really tall houses.
Oh, I don't have a really tall house. Oh shit, how do I get rid of it? Undo, undo, undo! Not removing the floor. Vampy to the rescue! Do-do-do-do-do-do. What about that one? What about that one, right? Huh. I had a problem. I just did. Somehow I got distracted because I was supposed to be putting in a computer, was I not?
That's what I thought.
Oh, sometimes. You invited it? The Megadeth. Megadeth away!
Sam, why are you editing stuff to make him go see the movie?
It, I just can't move over to see the room. No, no token. Dang it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're like, I may be regretting this. Wait, I think you said that a while ago. That doesn't fit. That doesn't look right. I don't like it. Make it stop. Okay, I'm gonna sell you. I don't like the desk. It doesn't fit. Oh, perfect desk.
Well, you have to be able to finish Pat the Badger during the zombie apocalypse, so...
You know it. I'm telling you, I am going to make money while I'm waiting out the zombie apocalypse. That's my whole plan. I have diamonds. I need a big chunky. He is wiggly. That is great. Stuff on the wall so I can daydream and look at it. Fun. If you think of home. And then maybe people. My knees. So do we want to spin the wheel again, or do you want to try decorating of one of your rooms?
That's up to you.
Oh.
Is that your finished product?
This is my living quarters. That's my living quarters. Although I can't get to it. Hold on, I have to do one more thing. I have to get a door to get into my living quarters. We need to have like a mega reinforced. There, we'll have this one. Oh. Move machine. Shit, that's not enough. That did not. Okay.
Hello. The door under the stairs?
No, I didn't want it under the stairs. It wasn't cooperating. It was user error my trying to move it. See, and look. If Lysard's nice, he can have this big building area right here. But for right now, he gets to see. In a cup. Spin the wheel! Lysard says he's done with me decorating. He has requested to spin the wheel.
Other than, you gotta add a gnome.
I still have a gnome.
It's not complete until there's a gnome.
I have a thing with gnomes. I spent $1 million on a gnome. Okay. It was in The Sims Online. I have the ghost gnome to keep them. Can I put them right here? Wow! Zombies don't come! It's scary down here! Wow! Yeah, it cost $1 million Sims cash to get a gnome because they were rare.
I think you did a pretty good job.
All things considered, my decorating skills weren't too horribly bad. There's no rhyme or reason to my themes. It's not bad. I really like the kitchen. I think the kitchen turned out the best. I do like that.
All right.
Yay! That was fun. I am all prepared for the zombie apocalypse, and don't worry, you can stay with it for a while if you so choose. Or you can sleep on the bottom where there's nothing. It's kind of cold down there, but chances are I might start the kitchen on fire and then, you know.
Oh, wonderful.
Yes! Isn't it fun to be put on the spot?
No, it's not. Because the game that I was going to choose, we can't play.
Aww. Well, you can play it. And I can watch it.
Okay. We can do that.
Yeah. Considering that you didn't get to play much when I was doing whatever. Totally excited to see this one. This is going to be so much fun.
Alright, give a second to let the stream catch up so I can make sure that it's
totally fun.
Oh yeah, I gotta turn the volume up on it.
Cannot wait to see this game. This looked like so much fun. Oh my god.
It is.
Have you played it?
I played it a little bit.
Yay!
Just so I could figure out
how it all worked.
How it all worked.
Yay!
So, basically, you're a ghost and you have to scare everyone out of the house. Kind of a fun puzzle game.
Oh my god, look at how cute it is.
I know, it's adorable.
That is so cute. Yay, way to go! You're busy. Level clear! I know, it's past the thing, but I'm excited. I still have lists of places I want to visit, like, every haunted place in existence. I think I might be taking on too big of a task. Because really, everybody and their brother kind of claims that their place is haunted. Just to try and get people into them. But it was really cool. There's this huge house at the end of the block from me. And growing up, like, my best friend lived there. So I'd spend a lot of time over there. It was... The person who made the house, it was made around the time when the Declaration of Independence was made.
Mm-hmm.
And it was like a cousin of somebody who signed the Declaration. I don't even remember who it was. But, so they used to do tours and whatever from it. But anytime you'd be sitting there at the house, you could hear footsteps going up the stairs.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Uh-huh. And then you could hear them walk down the hall, and then one of the doors would open. My task always was, anytime I was over there, I was like, I'm gonna see them. I am gonna see them today. And I'm like, because of course, I was in grade school, so, you know, rationale doesn't really work. But I'm like, so every time I'd try to sneak up the stairs just to see if I could see anything, then you'd start to hear the footsteps.
Mm-hmm.
Never could see anything. Because then it all of a sudden it would just stop as soon as you started moving. And it's like, oh, come on! Not fair! And then it dawned on me much, much later that, well, you know what? I'm pretty sure they can sense things. And they don't want you to see them. But it was very, very cool. Because then my friend would always be like, I'm not going to see anything. Don't even bother. And I'm like, no! I'm going to do it! I'm going to sneak up on them! Because I'm more stealthy than a ghost. You better believe it. Oh my god, this game is so much fun.
It is. It is fun.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I went and I... With the group of people that I know in Georgia, they play WoW with, or they used to play WoW with. And I was like, I want an excuse, because I saw on, like, the History Channel, where they were like, oh, well, Savannah's the most haunted city in all of the United States. And I'm like, really?
I screwed this one up.
Okay, well, I'm going to plan a trip to go down to Georgia, and then I can get to go hang out with my friends, and I can go on this haunted adventure, and whatever. And all the guys... We're like, I'm not messing with that stuff. I will not go on that adventure with you.
Yeah.
Like, you guys suck. Because I would like to believe things happen, but, you know, I'm also super, super skeptical. But I did talk to the one girl who was in the guild to come along with me. And we stayed at the most haunted hotel in all of Savannah. So we were like... in the most haunted city, in the most haunted hotel, and, like, the most haunted room in the hotel is, like, room 204, and we had room 104. I'm like, we're gonna see something, I know it, it'll be fun! Unfortunately, we saw nothing. Didn't even get any DVDs or nothing. Slightly disappointing, but it was totally fun, and then we went on a haunted tour. We went and visited, like, Savannah is the most interesting place. Have you ever been there?
No, I haven't.
It's absolutely beautiful, and they have all these little parks. Like, you walk a block and you get all the big houses and whatever, and then there's a little park right in the middle of the place. And, you know, where the road goes around little parks. It's the coolest thing. I love that. Where you have little sitting areas and stuff. And then there's a, the cemetery is, like, right in the heart of the downtown Savannah. There's a cemetery there. And they have the coolest looking crypts ever. But that whole cemetery was all, like, destroyed during the Civil War. And a lot of the graves were all destroyed and messed up and whatever, to where they don't know where that cemetery actually ends and where it begins. Because... all the headstones were broken or moved or whatever. or they picked up the bodies to throw them out of the crypts because it was winter and they needed shelter from the supposed cold. I can't mm-hmm. imagine it being that cold down there. But, so that's one of the reasons why it's supposedly so haunted, is because under a lot of the buildings, there's actually part of the old cemetery is still under there. Because they've done things where they've redone the roads.
Mm-hmm.
And while they're digging and getting, you know, to repave and whatever, they've actually run into coffins and stuff. So it's kind of interesting. And, why do I always forget the name of the thing? I always think it's something. Does something. There's a cemetery right outside of... I think if it's not in Savannah, it's right outside, and it is so absolutely beautiful.
I'm having trouble with this one. Hmm.
Bonaventure, that's what it is. Bonaventure Cemetery. Absolutely beautiful. And they have a, they have this little area for this. It's the gravesite of a little girl. I think she was like 5 years old, but you can look it up. Her name's Gracie. And that whole area, supposedly, if you go there at the right time, you can see her running around. They put up, because there were so many people going and going to visit her and looking at the little statue of her and everything, mm-hmm. that they had to put up a gate around it. So it's this little fenced-in area, and supposedly you can see her running around or giggling. But they have the... I love cemetery statues, and they have huge ones there. I think there's one, I think I got a picture of it, of this angel that was, like, weeping over the crypt. It's insane. Besides it being absolutely beautiful with the plants and everything. Are you scaring all the colonial people?
I am. Victorian people, so gullible.
Was a Victorian age when everybody was into the seances and hiring their own mediums and everything?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Like with Lady Winchester that we were talking about before. That would be amazing. I do want to go see that place. I haven't visited a lot of anything on the West Coast. Oh, too fun. I just saw a lamp fly across the room. Are you scaring dogs?
I am.
Your task is to scare dogs?
It is.
Are dogs more gullible than humans, or not really?
Not really. Aw, oh, crap. Well, that didn't work.
So, do you believe in ghosts?
I do. So, we need to get in here.
I definitely believe they exist. I'm always skeptical that... Oh, this is rigged.
And from here.
Go.
See if we can get it this time. Now I'm throwing stuff at dogs.
bully. Yeah. After my dad passed away, like every day, every year on his death day, mm-hmm. it would always be really creepy in the house. You know, like you could sense that something was off or weird or whatever. And then one time my niece was over and we were playing card games or something out in the living room, and then the dog started acting really weird and barking and just looking back at the back bedroom where my parents' bedroom is.
Mm-hmm.
And kept looking at me and going, what is wrong with the dog? And I'm like, I don't know, maybe there's somebody out in the back or whatever. And then I'm like, oh, what day is it? And my niece was like, oh, I think it's like Saturday. I'm like, no, what is the date? And I'm like, oh, well, that explains it then, when she told me what the date was. And she's like, what does that mean? What are you talking about? I'm like, never mind. I'm not going to freak you out. But the dog, our dog could totally always sense things were goofy before you would notice it. So that's why I'm like, well, the dog should be reacting a lot more than you. For the humans. There's a semi more sensitive. I'm totally gonna have to get this game.
Yeah, it is a lot of fun.
Oh my gosh. Yay.
It's kind of difficult at some points like this. This one's kind of hard.
Holy crap, you picked up a whole big dresser and threw it?
Yep.
You're pretty strong. Holy monkeys. Okay, so the number on the top, it means you have to scare 6 people.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Well, that's not right.
Is it people or animals or all of the above?
All the above.
Okay.
And the little blue dots above their head show basically, like, their health is okay. how many times you've scared them.
Okay.
Well, this isn't right either.
The less blue dots, the quicker you are to scare them and have them go running.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, that's not right.
Bond.
This is completely wrong.
Why, what happened? And you get to pick what you want to do to try and scare them?
Yeah. You have like 3 of the you can throw things, a bell, which draws somebody to another room.
Mm-hmm.
And then the shaky thing basically pulls someone into another room. And she is a ghost hunter and blocks certain abilities.
Okay.
So you gotta get rid of her first. And I think this is exactly what I did before, so it's wrong.
As you go up in level, do your abilities get bigger?
They do.
You have a limited amount of... Like, I see the little shaky lamp thing. It's got a 1 above it.
Mm-hmm.
Is that how many times you can use it?
Yeah. That's okay. Right. Oh my goodness, I can't figure this one out.
Okay. Very cool. Oh, so while they were sleeping...
Yeah, while they're sleeping, they block.
Okay, none of that affects them.
Yeah.
So you kind of want to wake them up, if you can.
Or yeah.
Is there no way of waking them?
Yeah, you can wake them up, but...
It if you have more than one person in a room, does it create a mass hysteria kind of effect where they get scared more because more than one person sees it, or is it still an individual?
It's still individual.
Oh, okay.
This is a pain in the butt.
I would think, though, if you are asleep and you get woken up by a couch being thrown at you, you would kind of freak out 10 times more than if you were sitting there.
Because basically, these people, with it being blocked out, you have to scare them 4 times. You've got to scare her twice. You got to scare the dog once. You got to scare this woman twice and him 3 times.
Okay. Wow. I'd ring the bell to bring them all into the same room and then just start chucking crap at them.
Well, the bell ringing only works to bring one person.
Okay. And once they're woken out of bed, do they just sit in the bedroom or?
Yeah.
Apparently. Okay. Okay, so you have the 4 dots. You have to scare them once to wake them up, and then they lose 1 dot, and then they get out of bed, and... Okay.
Yay, I did it. That one was difficult.
That was a lot of plotting and planning.
It is. It is a lot of figuring out where to pull people. I don't know what this does. What does this do?
Oh, wow. But at least the 2 people in the middle only have 1 thing. So can you pick up, in theory, can you pick up like a plant from 1 room and throw it to the other and scare the people in both rooms?
Yes.
Nice. So then you get a 2-for-1.
Yeah, basically.
Okay. Very nice.
All right.
Yeah, they're all peeing all over themselves. That's amazing.
Let's pull the dog into that room. No, 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 you want
more? Parents can have the piano play itself.
And I guess that means you possess a person.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, too funny.
Aw. I didn't realize that she blocked it.
Aw. Can you have a shadow or ghost walk through the wall?
I don't know. I don't think I've gotten that far yet.
Oh, you don't even have that option of the shadow?
Not yet.
Okay.
So we need to get rid of her. And then you are gonna go here.
Wow. Got somebody who has 3 bars on them.
Aw. Well, that sucks.
I love it that they start, like, overly panting. Can you lock the doors and create more fright? Oh no, you can never leave! Is that an option?
I have no idea, I don't think so.
Blow torture them. You go stand in the corner. This is super hard. Holy monkeys. There's too many people spread out in too many different areas.
Yeah, it's figuring out how to pull them in and...
Wow. Poor guy just had a coronary because you possessed him.
That's alright.
He'll get over it.
He'll get over it. Wait, what's she block? Alright. So that's we gotta get fine. Rid of her. She blocks this. So that means
1580s, 1680s. Oh wow. She's a pain in the butt if she blocks all that stuff.
Throw that over there.
What is that?
Oh, I didn't see this other dog.
Gotcha.
Damn it. Throw that over there. That gets rid of her. So then... Oh, I didn't see her! Crap.
There's way too many people!
There are way too many freaking people.
Oh, you can possess two different people, though.
Oh, I can.
You can possess one, have them run naked through the house and scare the crap out of everybody, and then do it in the opposite direction. That could be fun.
Oh, I didn't scare the dog.
Aww.
Alright, so... about we...
So, and when you possess somebody and have them run from one room to another, does it affect every room that the person runs into?
I don't know.
Okay. So like if you possess one person in the back left room and have them run to the back right room, and they run through the whole entire house, if it freaks out everybody in that area that they ran through.
All right, so then we have no, because she blocks that. She blocks that. Stop moving.
So was I moving the mouse?
I don't know. What does she block? She blocks that, so we need him.
All of a sudden I heard stop moving.
I forgot what I did. Get rid of her. Oh, crap. That was wrong.
Or it was just an ingenious way of doing it right. Maybe it was a way that no one saw possible. Gosh, this is too cute.
It's frustrating.
You mean totally enjoyable and fun. Yay, fun.
No, apparently it doesn't scare everyone from...
Aww. That would have been a good idea, though, if it would have happened.
Alright, have her go there. Scare the dog.
I am not the dog. Okay, I can do the dog.
Do that. Do that! Yay! Alright, that was 11 levels of that.
Are we ready to spin the wheel again?
I think we are.
Oh, yay! Spin the wheel! Spin the wheel!
Ugh. Agario!
Yay!
Yay! Back to our virus-themed.
Of course. Not the poltergeist virus theme.
Yeah. That was kind of a long shot, but...
It was a stretch, but it was fun.
Alright.
Okay.
Let's go with teams. Alright, you get to play this one.
I do?
Yep.
Oh, with all my mad Agario skills?
Hey, you've been practicing.
I have been. But now I have to deal with the viewer delay. Okay, what does teams mean?
It means you have a green, a blue, and a red.
Okay.
And whatever color you are, you're on that team, so if you're on green, you can't eat green people.
Okay.
But you can eat red and blue. Why are you moving so slow?
I don't know. I was wondering that also. No, why did we get put on the green team? Green team sucks. Look at all the blue. Go green! Go green! Go green! Go green! Gosh. I'll just hang out with my blue friends over here.
Yeah, oh, sorry about that. I was trying to shut some stuff down, see if that was making the lag.
I got eaten by India.
Alright, let's see if that'll help the lag any.
Okay. I know there's always a little bit of lag, considering how we play, but... Still Team Green! Don't kiss the red! Don't kiss the red. Blee! It's not helping with the leg on my end. I almost kissed an orange guy. I did kiss the red guy. Yay, me! Oh, God.
Wow.
Did you do that?
Yeah, I did.
Are you playing?
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out why stuff is going so slow. Because it's not just us that's going slow.
Right.
Well, let's die and see if we go to a different server, if it does better.
Oh, there you go.
It's in North America.
Interesting. It's a free-for-all!
Well, we're going a bit faster.
Maybe it was just that. There were too many people there. Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! go, go. I love it that you always run into the same people. Like, there's always the
same
names and everything all over the place.
Yeah.
I'm like, I know you.
Doggy.
He's always there.
Yeah. Well, you can play... Multiple people can play that skin.
Right.
So.
There's always that name there.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Damn it. Run from the earth. Run from the earth.
I know. I love it. I was getting chased down by Hillary Clinton the other day.
Oh, doge split. Doge split. Doge split. Give me doge. Give me doge. Give me a doge. Damn it.
Okay.
Why is this all fucked up? There's somebody in there or something. I still can't figure out why it's so slow. Oh, look, it's Marky Moo. Ha ha!
Eat
the eight ball. Thank you. I don't know who that was, but thank you. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Go away, Josh. Go away, Josh.
Go away, go away, go away. Oh, my gosh, oh, my gosh, oh, my gosh. That's a stealthy Nimrod right there, if I ever did see one. Oh, too funny. Go, go, go! Spread the virus! Spread the virus!
I don't know who that was, but I'm eating you. I'm eating you. I'm eating you! No! Aw, you bastard, Mark.
Oh, no!
Ah, the bottom! Oh, the lag is crazy. No, go away, Donald Trump.
Eat Donald Trump!
Fucking chinchilla hair Lee! Away from me. Oh, shit.
Lee!
Okay. The lag's a little bit better. Yep. Okay. Psst, that means it's your turn. Velvet? Velvet! Velvet! Oh dear, I think I lost her. Hello? Oh dear. Velvet! Velvet!
Come on, Donna! Come on, Donna!
There you are!
Hi!
It's your turn. You disappeared.
Sorry.
You got 10 minutes. Let's get on the leaderboard.
Okay, come on. Let's do this. No, 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 no. Love me, Levi. I got up to 1900 was my highest thing, my highest score.
I don't remember what my biggest was.
I don't even know how I managed to get that big. It was just like everybody was just running into me. Because it certainly wasn't really me doing it. And I haven't been able to get anywhere close since. Wow, the leg is real. The leg is so real.
Stealthy Nimrod.
Damn you.
God damn it, Call of Duty.
Yes.
Start off with a lowly 10. Alright, let's just try. I'm gonna just be a dick and go around and try and pop people. Because I'm a dick that way.
Uh huh. Especially when I'm getting chased by people, I'm just like, nope, I'm gonna hover around this thing and hope that you run into it and die. Die now.
Can I get a little bit of mass? Oh, shit. Ah, fuck you. 1-1. I can't even do that right.
Your task is to pop people.
I know.
Not to go up and hug them. Give them a pat on the back. Make them feel better. No, pop them.
I walked right into that one. Oh my god, how have I gotten so bad at this game? I am terrible.
I'm blaming the lag.
Yeah. I would too. Fuck you. No. All you people are assholes. No. Oh. Ah, not big enough to. Yipes. Oh, that bastard, he was hiding under there.
Oh, I hate when they do that.
Hope you get eaten.
Whee!
You can't go away. You can't eat me. No. There are just way too many people on this freaking server.
Aren't there? And there's some that it's so super huge you couldn't even possibly ever catch up to them.
Everyone in chat, go make a name and come feed us.
Oh shit. Yeah, come play with us. How come you're not coming and playing with us?
I will pop you 1-1. Ah, not big enough.
1-1.
That's mine. Come here, let me eat you. You're not big enough. Damn it.
You're not big enough.
Ah, shit. I missed.
And yes, I always go from the IRS and kick your ass.
Ah, fuck. You bastard. Hide from Facebook. Hide from Facebook. Well, it is virus day, so.
It is virus day. You should always never click a link in Facebook. That's all I'm saying.
Sam, you should do your hot pepper challenge playing this. Every time you die, you have to eat a pepper. I think you would probably die.
How hot are peppers?
I don't know.
That could be amazing.
I didn't have enough.
Pepper fly.
Oh, Facebook got big.
Facebook did get big. For a while. Now I'm not sure if it's still big anymore. Is that where all the cool kids are?
No, they're still on MySpace.
Oh, well, see, I think I still have my MySpace. I think I do.
Go away.
I had pink hair in it. It was amazing.
Go away, Kerr. I just want to pop Facebook.
Oh.
Oop, shit. Yeah, come over here. Ah, damn it. Not enough. Oh shit.
Face punch.
Damn it, I will pop someone.
That is my goal. I shall pop you.
I'll probably miss. Oh, EA. Even better.
I like that EA and Origin were having a fight one day.
I told you, I'd miss. I missed.
Oh crap, this is super laggy.
It is. It's crazy. I've never seen it this laggy. Nope.
That's too bad on my phone.
I love you big people, go away.
Oh, I thought you said, I love you big people. I'm like,
no,
what?
I said, all of you big people, go away.
I love you big people, go away. I love you, but please go away. Oh, this is totally hilarious. Happy Virus Day! Everybody should spread the sickness! I wasn't as punny as I thought I was gonna be. I feebly attempted and I failed.
Oop, shit. Alright. I wonder how long we can sit here without getting eaten.
I don't know. Where are you?
Uh-huh. He was gonna try and be slick. Oh! Food! No!
Oh my god. They were trying to eat you.
They were. Alright, guys. It is 7 o'clock. So, therefore, that is it for us. Thank you for tuning in for our Happy Virus Day. Make sure you keep watching here, RivalCast. Or go over and check out RivalCastMedia.com. I can't talk. Words are hard. Check out all the other shows that are great on here, twitch.tv/rivalcastmedia. Later tonight, we are having a movie night. Yay. I believe it starts at 8 o'clock. We are watching Team America. So you can hop on to our TeamSpeak channel at ts.rivalcastmedia.com, call it 8540, and join us in talking. That word that I can't do right now, actually.
Join us in the talking that is failing today.
Yay!
Yay for sickness. Happy Wednesday. It is also Happy Techie Day. So, you know, we're thankful for the techies for getting rid of all these viruses that plague our computer systems.
Yay for bio. It's yay for bio day.
Yay!
All right. Y'all have a good weekend, and until next time, go out, grab a game. grab a friend and let your own chaos incite. I believe it starts at 8 o'clock. We are